Your girl's working on it, so don't judge me too hard, because you shouldn't judge people, because that's not nice.
Merry Christmas.
Wait, jingle bells all the way. On your heels, girl, make that shake.
Hey guys, and welcome to the vlog. Today is December the 12th. Day 12. And I know I started Vlogmas extremely late, but I figured better late than never, right? Because I had every intention to this year because I just wanted to. But then my birthday came around and I had plans and I was just having fun enjoying myself. So day one through five, six, seven, all like that whole first week of December, I was busy enjoying myself, enjoying my life, and I just did not feel like having to film and edit and all that stuff when I'm trying to be drunk and having fun and getting a video up that day. So now that everything is chill and we're at a point where like we can sit down and like do stuff and have time to edit, here we are, Vlogmas day 12. Better late than never, I always say, right? I think so. But yesterday, I ended yesterday's vlog saying I was gonna clean up and I didn't because I got busy and I really need to. So what I'm about to do today, right now, is clean up my fucking house because it was a fucking mess in here and I'm over it. Truthfully, I wasn't even gonna clean up today because when I woke up this morning, I woke up at 7 and then I got up and was like doing stuff around 9, 9:30. I finished editing my last video from yesterday because I got in too late and could not upload it yesterday. So I'm so mad at myself that I went up today. So I'm going to double upload today, but that's better than nothing. So we're going to get it together. And I wasn't going to clean up today because I thought it was going to rain outside. And it was looking real dreary when I woke up this morning. That's where I was going. It was looking real dreary. So I'm like, I might just chill out today. But then lo and behold, the sun came out and was like, boop, 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 and get up. So now I'm up and I might as well just clean up and get out the way. And I'm just gonna chill today, probably just chill, clean up. If I get into anything, y'all know y'all coming along with me for that. But if I don't, then I just don't. And that's pretty much all there is to it. So I guess I'm gonna start with the kitchen because the kitchen looks a mess. Well, the whole house looks a mess, but I'm just gonna start with the kitchen because I'm already here. And y'all, it's just, don't judge me, though. I gotta say, do not judge me. I have had a long 2 weeks, so. But can y'all tell that my camera quality is better? Like, just, it looks good, right? I know, and that makes me happy to film because I hated filming with shitty quality. And now we're here. But, okay, let's go ahead and just start cleaning up before I procrastinate and talk myself out of it. Am I gonna play music? I don't feel like it yet. Not yet, not until I start, not yet. So let's go ahead and get this thing set up. What I need is a spray bottle so that I can stop pouring stuff like this directly onto my countertops and I can just spray it and be good. The kitchen is pretty much done. I've got my dishwasher running because it needs to be just rinsed out and cleaned because it looked a mess in there. Now we're on to the living room, and all I can say is, again, do not judge me. I got home last night, I took my clothes off. I change in here a lot because my big mirror is in here. So it's always clothes and it's just this shit on my floor. And it's not bad, but your girl's working on it. So don't judge me too hard, because you shouldn't judge people, because that's not nice. It's my mess. You can't even see all of it, it's fine. That book just fell. But yeah, I'm done for right now. This is what the living room is looking like for the most part. I need to move that rug back a little bit, but it's all pretty much clean. I need to put that in the trash can. But look at the countertops, clean. I need to finish putting the dishes in the dishwasher, but it's cleaning itself right now. Clean over here. We swept the floor, all that good stuff. That is all I'm doing for right now, because I'm just not feeling cleaning up today. So I'm gonna hit my room and stuff a little bit later. If I decide to do it today, I might do it tomorrow. Excuse me, that's a very empty burp. I don't know when I'm gonna clean it, but it's not gonna be today. So I'm probably gonna sit right in front of this mirror and take the scarf off and see what my head is looking like, because I slept on my curls last night. As y'all saw yesterday, I had them permrods in my hair. I took them out and they came out actually pretty decent. So now I'm about to sit in the living room by my mirror and just take my hair out, see what it's looking like. But I also need to check and see how this video was uploading. Did it finish? It finished. Let me go ahead and handle this real quick. Uno momento. Okay, it's not done yet. It's uploading. It finished publishing. It's done. I gotta upload. So we gotta wait for that to finish, but I'm gonna sit here in front of my favorite mirror and do my hair. Woo! Oh goodness, it doesn't look horrible. I expected it to look a lot worse, but this big old bonnet been doing its job. So, but honestly, it don't look too bad. Now that this is done, my living room and everything is pretty much clean. I was gonna mop, but I'm gonna wait till I clean up my entire house to mop. So right now, I ain't even got to do my hair. I thought I had to do more of my hair. I ain't even got to do it. Ooh. So as of right now, I ain't got nothing to do. My hair looks good. This side came out better than this side. So right now I'm going to probably find me something to eat. I don't know what I want to eat yet. I don't even know what time it is. Like I haven't turned the TV on. I've been on my laptop uploading that video, but I ain't checked the time since earlier. It might be 1 o'clock now, it might be 12. I don't know what time it is, I don't know. Then I should stop eating so fucking late. So unhealthy. I'm gonna eat something, continue messing with this video, probably get a head start on editing this vlog right here. And then depending on what time I get done with all that uploading, eating all that stuff, probably gonna head out the house just to do something for today, because it's actually a very pretty day outside and I ain't gotta be in the house today. I ain't got no reason to be in the house. Oh, update on the job. I got it. So, I'm about to go eat.
Oh, I have been sitting down editing for a minute, but right now I'm at a good stopping point, to the point where I can finally get me something to eat, because I've been sitting in the house and I ain't yet. And these lights are boo-boo. I kind of just don't know what I want to eat, but I'm going to just, I never know what I want to eat. And I know you're going to hear me singing that. I'm sorry. I'm going to stop saying it. I think I'm going to just eat. Ooh, pasta now. I might eat spaghetti later. That sounds really good. So I'm going to take out the meat for spaghetti. I'm eating spaghetti later. And for right now, I'm just going to make my favorite pasta, because I can eat that in one sitting. So I guess y'all can come along with me and have like a little cooking moment with me, because I ain't never cooked with y'all before, even though it's literally just some pasta that you boil and put the seasoning in. Let me get my tripod. I need a new one. I need a smaller one. This thing is so long. Even when it's like on the shortest setting, I hate that.
I hope y'all can see. The light in my kitchen really is trash. The lighting in my house, period, is trash. I don't know what be going on, but lighting here is just boo-boo all around. Some exciting news. I got my first hate comment yesterday. But yeah, I got my first hate comment yesterday, and I thought that was the craziest shit ever, because she commented on a video that was gonna be 1.5 years old, and she was talking so much shit about my hair. And she was like, that dry, crusty, damaged looking wash and go. And I'm just like, girl, look at me now. And I was just like, you obviously haven't watched any of my newer videos, because I done cut all them dead scraggly ends off. We ain't even got the dye in the hair no more. We all black. My hair looks good. And she just wanted to talk shit. So I let her talk shit. I don't know if I'm gonna respond. But I got my first hate comment, so you know it's real. I was very excited to see that. Like, I don't care about hate, but it's just like, if I'm getting hate on my videos, that means I'm doing something right. Anyway, let's get into making this pasta. This is the pasta I'm about to make. This is my favorite pasta. It's breaded crocker. It's the classic. I don't know what kind of seasoning she put in this, but that seasoning is top tier. And I'm about to eat this whole bag by myself in one sitting probably. So we got our pot of water. Normally I will put salt in it. I think I actually am today. So we got our noodles. We got some salt for the water. I'll put it right there. And we got some olive oil so the noodles don't stick. So the salt is for the noodles to taste even better, but also because salt just helps the water boil faster. I got it on 9. It's gonna start boiling in like 0.5 seconds. And then we're gonna put a little bit of oil in there. I'm not gonna wait for the water to boil before I put the noodles in, so I'm just gonna put them in now. And yeah, we're gonna come back later when they're boiling to put the little seasoning packet in there. But I 10 out of 10 would definitely recommend you try this damn pasta, because it's the truth. I love it. I could put some cucumbers in it, because I have this cucumber sitting here. I've been trying to figure out what to do with for like 2 weeks, because I bought it like 2 weeks ago, and I wanted to do a seafood boil and then eat this with like the seafood sauce, because I heard that's really good, and I really want to try that, but I haven't gotten any seafood. So anyway, when the noodles are rolling, we're gonna come back and check on the noodles. But until then, I'm about to get back on my grind. I'm about to edit a little bit more, start with a thumbnail, making a thumbnail, and yeah, my best thumbnail I made like 2 hours ago. That's the best thumbnail I ever made, and I'm so proud of myself. Like, that thumbnail, top of the line. Everything I've been doing the past few days, top of the line. I've been in a great mood. Everything's just going, everything is working for me. Everything's going in my favor. All right. I don't even know if y'all can hear that noise. Oh, wrong light. Get the toilet on too. My noodles is boiling a lot, and I was not expecting them to be done that fast. Let me put this on the tripod really fast. This angle is very unflattering, but they should be done. I ain't even gonna hold you. I'm so damn hungry. I don't have a strainer, so I'm about to show y'all how I get down. I ain't got a strainer. I just used the lid, but I'm gonna show y'all when I get to the sink. But what you do is, got the pot, put the lid, and then you just let it drain. I'm gonna open that. Literally, you just dump the whole pack in there. And then keep your trash together. You got less trash to throw away. That's one coming from me when I don't be. Anyway, you put a little bit of oil, just a little bit, on the noodles. Gonna close that back up. And he's stirring it up.
It's literally just pasta. It's nothing special.
I thought my meat unthawed. It didn't. Hold on, because I gotta wash this. Honestly thought my meat unthawed all the way, but it didn't. But I'm hungry and I'm about to keep waiting. So I'm about to go ahead and cook. But, oh shit. But honestly, I was just checking in right now because I think I'm about to end the vlog. I think it's like about 6 o'clock. It's getting dark and I'm tired. I didn't do much today.
So I'm just kind of in the business of just chilling the rest of the day. I just don't feel like vlogging anymore because I don't have anything else to do. Like I said, if I did something, I was going to do something. If I'm not, I'm not. Right now, I'm watching Grey's Anatomy, though. The newest season. So I'm about to make my spaghetti. Oh, excuse me. Make my spaghetti. Finish editing this vlog. Watch my shows. And then upload this one at a decent time. So at least have two videos uploaded today. And I'm back on track. And tomorrow's going to be an even better day. But yeah, so I'm just coming out to close this vlog out to say bye, guys. And I hope you guys had a great day also.